Those are some nice Pepe paintings you got there, are the Donald.
This one's super rare.
But isn't Pepe supposed to be green?
Well, this color set didn't come with green.
Well, you know, if you mix yellow and blue together, you get green.
Really? Wow! Would you look at that?
Yeah, blue and red makes purple, and red and white makes pink.
Oh wow, I can add a little bit of this, and if
oh,
I have some red
Arthur
and
Donald,
blue... And...
Be careful, you don't want to mix them all together.
Well, why not?
Well, then you wouldn't have any colors but one. You got to keep the colors separate if you want to keep the colors. You know, a lot of people hate me because I think that each color has to have its own place on the palette.
Well, why would someone hate you for that?
What's your favorite color, Arthur Donald?
Red, white, and blue.
Well, don't you know that those can't be made from mixing other colors together? So if you mix them all, you can't get them back.